Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to another vlog. Right now is I'm in a party at the moment, some get together and some mix ambassadors and other social lights. And it's been pretty great arrangement. I mean, everything I'll just show you in a minute. All right. It's pretty extensive. Everything's done pretty well. So let me take you around. All right. Hang on. So, this is the outside arrangements out here, man. So, and pretty extensive arrangements. Some chairs outside for the guests and all. Illuminated stuff. Yeah, cars, jeeps coming for further stuff for barbecue and everything. And DJs and everything from here.
Sorry guys, too many people, so I got stuck between this. Further down the process on the event, some music, it's a barbecue. I think the ambassador of Chechnya, not mistaken.
One man.
Oh. We'll see what's up next. I don't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention very briefly? Rodolfo is a household name now in the capital of Pakistan. And hundreds of receptions, lunches and dinners that he has been going through over the past few months now. I don't know how he feels every time, but how I feel this evening about him is that I have known him for 6 years myself, and I have known him in capacities which just astounds me. For example, when we together were trying to do something about the expansion of the polyclinic hospital in Islamabad, There came a stage where even I was so frustrated I wanted to give it up. But this fantastic, extraordinary person, much more than a diplomat, as I would say, kept going. And I'm amazed at the capacities, at the commitment of this fantastic person. And I'm so proud to have known him, to discover him. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we are truly honored to have him with us. God bless you. This is your home. You should never leave us.
Bravo.
Thank you, Farin. Thank you, Gaza, for hosting this great, gorgeous party, musical party, dinner party, probably dancing party. I'm really touched by this gorgeous organization. I have to say sorry for Susanna that she couldn't come today. She's, as you, many of you know, she's been facing for the last week or something, problems, stomach problems, some fever, etc.
We're going to have a guitar, music, singing for myself. Some Mr. Nadeem. We'll get that.
To sing one Spanish song. One Spanish song for Rodolfo, actually for his wife.
Thank you.
right? Is Rodolfo, Argentinian Ambassador. On the left is the Chechen Ambassador.
Will I be handsome? Will I be rich?
It's so great when you told me, Gazna, time ago, that you wanted to make a party to all these people here. I said, well, that's great. I know that how well you organize things. I've seen you organizing things at the Canadian Embassy, in the Spanish Embassy, and many other events. So that I'm sure that was going to be, and that already looks to be a great, great farewell party for Susanna and myself. Farid, as you mentioned, we have a long, long existing relationship as a friend, but also working in all your capacities as a Secretary of Environment, as a Chairman Enercon, as a Chairman, as Secretary of CAB, in many other capacities. We have, and I mentioned today that we've been together in Argentina trying to work out some of the projects that we've been doing in terms of energy. So thank you so much for being here, to allow me to be here to say goodbye again, once more, in this chain of farewells that I've been having. Many people will say that I should be complaining. On the contrary, I'm really happy. My heart is bumping of joy, because you can continue making breakfast, even inter-breakfast and nightcaps and so on. I will come because I really enjoy and really like and love to be with all of you. I have to say, especially because very few faces I see here. One particular, Amir Rashid, I've been trying to chase him for ages, and suddenly the place, probably the only place where I would never imagine he was going to come, I see him alone. So and the Spiti Angela is not joining you, but hope to see you in Lahore in the coming days, in which I also go there to say goodbye to that great city and community, which I have so many links as well. I don't want to stand anymore. I think music will come. I see my dear friend, the governor of Kyrgyzstan, is always there. And Madame, I probably sitting on the side behind Sauer. And thank you so much for being my friends. Thank you.